I think the education, because it's coming from a place of great heart and not just academia for academia's sake, but it's coming from love and concern for young people not taking just book smarts with them when they graduate from high school, but a sense of self, self-worth, self-pride, self-discipline, and that is more than books can offer. That brings education to a new level for kids, and I'm thankful.